goes in, they're all in, locked up. And they're off in the first leg of the Woodbine Turf Endurance Series. The Other Breeze got out sharply, and rushing out in front is Unlimited Resource. Camp Creek's gone up on the outside to be second from its starts with a drink. Racing Y, Bold Rally coming up towards the leaders. And as they settle down, that trio going away, the first three from its starts with a drink. And on the outside is Cinema 2 as they take the turn from looking at Bravo English Classic. Second last, King and Escort, and Carissimo is the trailer as they work towards the backstretch. And showing out in front, Bold Rally's gone to the front by a length. Bold Rally from Unlimited Resource, Camp Creek third. It starts with a drink is fourth from Cinema 2. The Other Breeze has got back worse than mid-pack now from looking at Bravo English Classic, King and Escort. And Tudor Carissimo is last, about 15 lengths, maybe a little bit less, but a big field of distance between first to last. And out in front, Bold Rally off the inside, coming up the rails under a hold. Unlimited Resource a length away, 2.5 to Camp Creek with a perfect trail. A length it starts with a drink, a length to Cinema 2, then the Other Breeze looking at Bravo English Classic. At the back, King and Escort, and on the outside, Carissimo. No change, and showing out with the lead remains Bold Rally. Bold Rally off the inside from Unlimited Resource. The others in no hurry to make the bridge up towards the leaders. Camp Creek is 2 or 3 lengths away. On the rails it starts with a drink. A length away came Cinema 2, followed by the Other Breeze. Looking at Bravo English Classic is snuggled up on the inside. Carissimo 3 wide, and King and his court is last. They bunch a little bit now, racing to the final half mile. Bold Rally, Unlimited Resource. Third it starts with a drink. Camp Creek is there on the outside, moving into it. A couple of lengths away, Cinema 2. Behind them is in the center, English Classic has come alive, is making good ground. Looking at Bravo is next. The Other Breeze has dropped behind, and well back, Carissimo, and King and his court is last. The two greys turn for home in front. Bold Rally, Camp Creek on the outside. Back to third, Unlimited Resource. It starts with a drink. English Classic down the outside, finishing well. And Cinema 2 as Camp Creek goes up to join Bold Rally. And down the outside, Cinema 2 battling on his English Classic. On the rails, Bold Rally still in front. In second, Camp Creek, and out wider, Cinema 2. It's Bold Rally holding them on the inside. Bold Rally clear. Out wider, Cinema 2, and this is a big win by Bold Rally. Bold Rally by 2 lengths. Cinema 2 second, Camp Creek third, English Classic was fourth, then Carissimo.